I also want to address you toilet paper hoarders out there. Why? Just why? What's your thought process behind hoarding toilet paper? So you can shit 3 consecutive years but don't have any food for the same amount of time? And then I see people stocking up on perishables. Newsflash, you can't stock up on perishables, as the name implies. Then just why? Just stop it, please.